Well, they try to outwit the goalkeeper, and they have done. Karen Carney beating Carly Telford. Birmingham City are in it again. The plot thickens.
See, that's controversial a little bit. Did the referee say she won't blow a whistle? But when you weren't faced with an open goal like that, Karen Carney, you're going to put it in.
Placed to perfection.